गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस साइंस विद स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू द आवर सेकंड चैप्टर माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स। इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस ऑलरेडी यू हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स लाइक बैक्टीरिया, फंगी, प्रोटोजोआ, एल्गे एंड वायरसेस। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, बट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट दैट हाउ इट इज यूजेस, हाउ दैट इट इज यूजफुल फॉर द फॉर अस, और व्हाट इज द इंपॉर्टेंस and what is that, how they are helping to the human beings. So students, all viruses are not harmful for us. Some viruses are more harmful and some viruses are more friendship for us. So let us discuss how they are helping in different way, different activities to the human beings. Let us discuss about this. Useful of microorganisms means how by the microorganisms, some bacteria, some fungi, how they are helping to the human beings in the different field. So let us discuss about that. So human beings have been using microorganisms for years to produce food items such as corn, bread and cheese. Students observe, when I told already, some bacteria and fungi, these are also some microorganisms which are helping in our day life. Okay, whole life they are helping for to preparing special food items, corn, bread and cheese. How it, I already have explained in the previous video that how we should make that curd. Actually, whenever we will milk to curd, it is converting. But how it is converting, that you have to discuss. Students, this curd, whenever your mother or anybody can do that also, that you have to milk, you have to first boil, and boiling after cooling up, you have to keep some evening time, and after that you observe that in next day you have to feel it became some curd like, and how it is formation due to that some bacteria are converting milk to curd. Lactobacillus also one bacteria that is helping milk to curd. Okay students, same like bread also there, cheese also there, and we have to discuss. Different uses of microorganisms are listed below. So many microorganisms are there, not only the bacteria, fungi also helping, yeast also helping. So different microorganisms, how they are helpful or how they are useful, further we have given that some listed and one by one we have to discuss. Okay students, after here first given that point is here, in preparation of the food items such as corn, bread and cheese, it is one of the bacteria, that bacteria is also helping for the curd and bread, cheese and fungus also, yeast also. Second question, in industry to produce alcohol, wine and vinegar, it is also some microorganisms that are helping to prepare the alcohol and that is a fermented citric acid, that is acetic acid also, vinegar and wine and alcohol. These are the vinegar means acetic acid, CH3COOH. Okay, so this is one acid type of things, vinegar, and this is weak acid, and this is the wine and alcohol. These are also manufactured by that industry, and it is by the some microorganisms. In agriculture, to increase soil fertility by nitrogen fixation, that in agriculture field also nitrogen fixation are there, some bacteria are converting nitrogens into the soil, and so that our some plants roots are there, some nitrogens are there, converting into the, they are mixing with the soil by the some bacteria. Okay, in preparation of the medicines such as antibiotics and vaccines, for that antibiotics preparation for also some microorganisms are required. For cleaning the environment, students, you have observed that if that one animals or in garden, if you die on the road or in your besides your houses, then what will happen? After 10 days, if you will see, it will be mixing with the soil. How that due to that bacteria, they will spoil and they will mixing with the soil. So that is, this is cleaning environment purposes also, they are helping these microorganisms. In sewage treatment also, students, whenever that drainage canals are that waste waters, they are going to that and it is converting that also and purifying, and different our biogas is also producing. So this is also helping for the sewage treatment. And as a sources of food also, different types of foods also, pickles or like that, we have to making time also, we are converting. And this is the different listed, different list of that, how the microorganisms are helping to us. Since already I have given them some microorganisms directly that food with that things with me. Observe here, microorganisms usually in that different thing. This is a list wise. This is called all again by the bacteria also. Lactobacillus, one bacteria is there that is converting milk into curd. And bread also fungus. Fungus means plural. It is fungi actually. Singularly, it is a plural fungus. That whenever that dough, if you will make that, after that you will keep sometimes after that it will become the sponge like. How? Because it is forming that fungus. Fungus it will form after, it will be sponge like, it will come. And cheese and paneer also by bacteria. Observations. And whenever your cheese you are preparing or paneer preparing, that is made by the bacteria. Alcohol, wine, vinegar, that is the yeast. Due to the yeast forming by that industrial, we are preparing that wine, alcohol and also vinegar. Increasing soil fertility. Already I have told that soil fertility is by bacteria. And antibiotics also, bacteria and fungi. Antibiotics, suppose now coronavirus are there, we are developing that antibiotics. That means it will affect to that hydrogen, that virus. So that is also by bacteria and fungi also. Clean the environment by bacteria and fungi. Whatever the dead animals or any other things, it will be spoiled that by the bacteria and fungi, it will be spoiled and mixing with the soil. Okay. Next is sewage treatment also. Same as it also, some bacteria also helping to that sewage treatment, students. So these are the useful for the by the microorganisms. Different microorganisms are there which are helping in our daily life to make the different things are like food, curd, cheese and paneer. Similarly, different treatments, that sewage treatments and the different field also they are helping. So students, not only that, and it is also affecting to us different way, and they are making to us more different severe diseases also, students. So very, you have to make listed about this, what are the things and what are the bacteria or what are the fungi or what are the microorganisms are helping for the different items or different things, you have to list in your notebook. Okay students, thank you all of you.